When you drop a stone, it falls to the ground, yes. And you as a scientist will explain that by gravity. You wouldn't dream of saying, oh, there must be a God pushing it down. That's exactly what you're in effect saying with respect to evolution.
Because
we understand evolution in just the same kind of level as we, actually rather better level than we understand gravity.